Ashington. It's just a push. All the way. Oh, I'm gone. In two minds. Short delivery, does it? 86 miles an hour. First strike.
Burns has gone for 11. It's 19 for one.
Nice way to get off the mark for a route. It's close and given. And reviewed.
Wicket is missing. Recommend to change your set to not out. You're on screen now.
I just didn't think he'd have much going for it.
Longest part of the ground out there, and I think it'll still go away for four. Yep.
Oh, it's close. Now a Siddle struck. Yes, the finger goes up. Our Roots review this straight away.
Okay, thank you. I'll go back to Joel on field. Hot out. You're on screen now.
Oh, he's got away with that. It's a good delivery from Siddle. A little bit of patience from Nathan Lyon just pays off, and Jason Roy has completely got this wrong. Well, that's an early way to relieve the tension and the pressure.
Cut!
Yeah. Is there anything on that? Is there anything on that? Yup. Is Denley going to review?
Well, that's a good decision from Alim Dar, and I have to say that's a bad review. England may well need a review later tonight.
Catch! Yeah!
Well, gone. That's gone. That's a good catch. That's gone very sharp to Bancroft. That's an excellent grab, and it's the England captain. Castled. Terrific start just after the lunch break. England have no answers.
Nice shot from Bairstow.
What's that off? Oh, he's given him and reviewed straight away. Too high, Johnny Bairstow. Taken on the wrist, and there's just a shimmy. 97 for six. Terrific stuff from Lyon.
Great bowling from Nathan Lyon. Good catch from the captain, Tim Payne. Australia not far away here now.
This one flew away at pace behind square. Cummins is bowling quickly. Confidently pulled by Wokes.
Of time, Lyon wins the battle with Moeen Ali yet again.
Well, it's made to look very easy by both Lyon and Warner.
And yeah! That's carried as well. Broad goes first delivery. Lyon is on a hat trick. Will Jimmy Anderson come out to bat? Edged in the gap. Steve Smith got a hand to it, but couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, in the air. Yep, gone. Well, Steve Smith at second slip. And Fortress Edgbaston has been breached by the Australians of 2019. Their first win here since 2001. And what a comeback, 122 for 8 in their first innings, and they win by 251.